Hello, good morning students, and here is the book of standard first. You can see the workbook over here. So today we are going to do some of the exercises as we have done before today's. So let's start. So what we have to do, you have to just open the page number 10. So let's see here, students. Yesterday you had a message about this, okay, and I told you to do this exercise from your home. So what to do exactly over here? Here something is written that my grandmother, my grandfather, my mother, my father, my brother, my sister and me. So here you have to just write down your name, okay. Here you have to write down the name. What is your sister's name, what is your father's name, what is your grandmother's name, and here are given some pictures, okay. Here are given some spaces. सो यहाँ पर आपको क्या करना है, यहाँ पर आपको उनके पिक्चर्स लगाने, अगर आपके पास अवेलेबल हो तो, अगर ना हो सो डोंट वरी, यू हैव टू जस्ट राइट डाउन देयर नेम. सो से लेट्स डू पेज नंबर 11 हियर, ओके. पेज नंबर 11, यू कैन सी द पेज नंबर 11. सो ओपन पेज नंबर 11 स्टूडेंट्स, ओके, वेरी गुड. नाउ सी व्हाट डज द क्वेश्चन सेज. Match the pictures with the words. Now we have to just match the pictures with the words. Now let's see. Now just first you have to just see, you have to just describe where the proper word is written for the picture. So first is happy, obviously, right? Second, sad. Now see which picture looks happy, a boy or a girl? Obviously a boy, very good. So what you have to do, you have to just tick mark or you have to just cross it. See, the boy is happy and the girl is sad. I have done it for you, see. I have done it for you. Yeah. See, happy is a boy and sad is a girl. So I have, what I have done? I have matched up. Okay, aapko bhi aise match karna hai. Chalo, second dekhte. The second is a ball. One is a big ball and another is a small ball. So where is the big ball? Yeah, very good. This one is the big, this one is the small, okay. Then fat and thin. So this one is a fat and this person is thin. Ye thin hai, okay, patla hai. Cry and laugh, okay. Actually he is laughing, and see, you can see the tears. Can you see the tears here? Yeah, can you see? So he's crying and he's laughing. Yeah. Then which bird is in and which bird goes out? So this one is in, okay, and this one is out. Done? Okay, good students. Okay students, so now another exercise, page number 12. Option diya hai, write the correct option. So humko kya karna hai, correct option choose karna hai. So pehle hum padhenge ki what the question is. फर्स्ट इज वॉट डू यू डू वैन यू गेट हर्ट. अब क्या करते हैं जब आप हर्ट होते हैं, आपको कुछ लगता है, चोट लगती है, तो हैप्पी होते हो? नहीं. स्माइल करते हो? नहीं. हंसते हो बहुत सारा? नहीं. ऑब्वियसली यू क्राई वैन यू गेट हर्ट, राइट? सो वॉट यू टू डू, टेक मार्क ऑन डी एंड हियर ऑल्सो राइट डी, ओके. द बॉक्सिस आर गिवन इन हियर, सी, ओके. सो आई हैव जस्ट टिक मार्क, सो टिक मार्क ऑन डी. सेकेंड, हाउ डू यू फील वैन यू आर इल. जब आप बीमार होते हो तब कैसा फील करते हो? हैप्पी? नो. थिन? नो. फैट? नो. ऑब्वियसली सैड. सो ऑप्शन नंबर ए. सेकेंड ऑप्शन नंबर ए. थर्ड, हाउ डू यू फील वैन यू गेट एन आइसक्रीम. ओ वाओ, आई नो दैट यू ऑल लव टू आइसक्रीम, राइट? बट अभी खाना मत. सो क्या बोला गया है, क्या पूछा है हमें? हाउ डू यू फील वैन यू गेट एन आइसक्रीम. कैसे आप फील करते हो जब आपको आइसक्रीम मिलती है? हैप्पी? Yes. So third number may be B. Fourth number, an elephant is a dense animal. Elephant is a huge animal, right? So here it is written, an elephant is a dense animal. Happy, small, sad and big. So you have to tick mark on A. An elephant is a big animal. Now fifth number, what do you do when you see a joker? Now joker makes you laugh, जोकर क्या करता है आपको हंसाता है, तो कहाँ लिखा है दैट मेक्स यू लाफ? व्हाट डू यू डू व्हेन यू सी अ जोकर? क्या करते हो? लाफ, थिन, क्राई और फैट? क्राई करते हो? नहीं, क्या करते हैं? हंसते, लाफ. सो हियर ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज द आंसर. एंड द लास्ट वन इज 6. अ कैट इज अ डैश एनिमल. अ कैट इज अ स्मॉल एनिमल. ओके, आई हैव जस्ट स्टिक मार्क ओवर हियर. नाउ लेट्स सी द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज. हियर इज रिटन, read the sentence and match them with the pictures. Two pictures are given. One is a picture of a girl and another picture is a of boy. Right, now see what the sentence are written and where you have to match up. कहाँ पर हमको match करना है? First is written, I am a girl. So where is the girl? Who is saying I am a girl? Obviously, the girl is saying I am a girl. So what you have to do? You have to just tick mark. Okay? Or match it. I am a girl. And who is a boy here? So match it. I am a boy. Is it? Okay. Now let's go on a page number 13. Okay, page number 13. Now someone is saying he is a boy and she is a girl. कोई बता रहा है, देखो. Okay, दो pictures हैं. So where is he is a boy? He is a boy. ये बता रही है, ये लड़की बता रही है कि he is a boy. So इसमें आएगा ये. और ये बता रहा है कि she is a girl. So इसमें आएगा ये. Okay, then next, it is a cat, you are a teacher. Where is a teacher? Obviously this. So you are a teacher and it is a cat. Okay, so both are done. Then that is your bat and this is your book. So that is your bat. You can see the bat in a picture and this is your book, as you can see. Okay, and the last one is that is his dog. That is his dog, right? And that is her cat. सो वैन, देखो पहले यह क्या है, ये लड़की बता रही है कि ये जो कुत्ता है वो इसका है. ओके, डॉग इसका है. तो ये लड़की बता रही है, तो दैट इज हिज डॉग, इसका इसका है. कुत्ता कहाँ है? यू हैव टू जस्ट सी वेर इज द पिक्चर ऑफ डॉग. सो डॉग ओवर हियर. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? मैच इट. एंड दिस वन इज कैट. या, हियर. डन. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो यू हैव टू जस्ट डू, ओके, एज यू आर सीइंग इन द वीडियो. Bye-bye, take care.